Another Regal Cinema is opening in the Valley. This time it's Cinema South in Boardman, welcoming back movie fans today. The theater closed last March. It reopened for a short time in August before closing again. Now, even though Ohio dropped its mask mandate, if you go, you still have to wear a mask even if you're vaccinated, except when eating or drinking. Regal Boulevard in Niles opened last Friday. Cedar Point.